In Syracuse, you can either get an education or get caught up in the streets and end up in prison or dead.
Cousin on trial for a murder, all white jury. Grandmama worried, it's all looking blurry. The law got jaws like Jaws in the movie, especially since they got the homie paws on the Thule. The feds hear my music, I'ma probably be in jail. Out of 10 co-defendants, at least 7 gon' tell. Can't stress about the pressure, cause it's lessons when it's real. They forget all of your wins, but remember when you fail. A commitment to your circle could hurt you, it's true. Mama told me there's no snitching if your circle is you. People hate you for the reason people love you. And snakes could only snake you if you let them get comfortable. Pay attention. While I was whipping in the kitchen and filling orders, niggas was singing to the district. We call it chorus. At 4 a.m. they forming and kick your door in. Catch you while you snoring. Informants inform them. Everybody won't be gangster and tough until they gotta answer questions and cuffs. My niggas ready to die, but what's the rush? We done seen hell already, now we tryna live it up. While y'all was sending dick pics, I was too busy avoiding cops, catching big licks. I was hustling, nigga. You from an era where it's cool to be a customer, nigga. So if it ain't about the cheddar, I don't fuck with you, nigga.
Who can you trust? Who can you trust in a world full of lust? Can't trust nobody but us.
Who can you trust?
Can't trust nobody.
When you walking in the courtroom in cuffs, who can you trust? In a world full of jealousy and lust, who can you trust? When you walking out your courtroom in cuffs, who can you trust? Forgot to mention all the hating, that's my wording. Could bring you tension like you waiting on a verdict. While I was ballin', they was taken by my flourish. I talked to God, I was praying for a purpose. Surrounded by the serpents, I tried to make amends. And I know that I ain't perfect. Shit, well that depends, cause I figured out the serpents. I used to call them friends, people hang on by a string. Till they don't need you again. In the streets that I be in, that the killers represent. And the dealers recommend, ain't nobody in it friends. Shit, I hustle butter like a motherfucker. I know niggas who sell crack, they best customer they mother. Look, who can you trust? In the world of crooks, niggas don't wait till you up before they pull a jook. Niggas will pop at you and snitch on you right after it. The streets is full of savages, trust to get you shackled.
Who can you trust?
Who can you trust
in a world full of lust? Can't trust nobody but us.
Who can you trust?
Can't trust nobody.
When you're walking in the courtroom in cuffs, who can you trust?
Can't trust nobody but us.
In a world full of jealousy and lust, who can you trust?
Can't trust nobody.
What happened with that little situation?
Got
you like that nigga knows for real?
I don't know.
Yo, you motherfuckers, it's crazy.
I got a little bit more
here. Okay,
alright.
Check it out. Drive that white car right there. Just start in the car. So, you know, I'll talk to you in a couple days, alright?
Alright. Hit me.
I'm your teacher for this year, okay? My job is to make sure I prepare you for the future. Be successful in the future, okay? Now, for me to do that, that means we're gonna have to work hard.
It's
gonna
be a lot of dedication, a lot of bit.
Excuse me. Do you want to not be here? If you don't want to be here, you know you can. You're welcome to leave. Yeah. Now, who are you? Are you in the right class?
Yeah, I'm in the right class.
Okay, what's your name?
My name is Johnny Bachus.
Jake's attorney is suggesting that the surveillance video mistakenly led police to arrest the wrong twin.
Everybody already know Jake has an identical twin brother.
Well, Jake's attorney is trying to say that it wasn't him, that it possibly could have been Ian.
Jake trying to impersonate his brother. I know he's the one that shot Wes.
Well, that's why your testimony at trial is important, because you know both twins and you can clear up any alleged confusion.
So Jake's lawyer is planning on to use the twin defense at trial?
Well, the judge suggested that there was a real question as to whether they even arrested the right twin.
If Jake was a trial and the judge questions whether Ant was the real culprit, that leaves Jake and Ant to walk free.
And if Jake is free, he will definitely try to seek revenge. So. Boom. Man.
So I think this is going to be great. I feel like we have a good chance of winning. We just have to get in there and we have to just pour everything out and we'll go from there. Do you have the balance?
Yes, I have the rest of the money that's here. I don't know how to spend.
You just have to stay calm. We'll put out the facts. We'll see what the judge has to say, and then we'll go from there.
Okay.
So I'll take the balance, and we'll go ahead and we'll get out there. I know the judge, so this is perfect.
Yeah, that's fine, but you know, this is my nephew. I raised.
I totally understand. Absolutely.
And I'm gonna have him regardless.
Absolutely. Your concerns are valid.
So at the end of the day, how they moving out here?
Yes.
I can't even tell them apart. So how the hell they gonna tell them apart?
And you have a very valid point. I'll make sure that we address that with the judge.
Okay.
And we'll just see what happens.
Okay.
So are you feeling good about this?
Yes.
Okay.
I'll feel better once I get that receipt.
Absolutely. No problem.
Thank you.
Okay. So yep. Okay. No problem. We're coming right out right now. Thanks. No problem.
All right.
Okay. All set to go?
Yes. Okay. Thank you. Mm-hmm.
Can you please state your full name for the courtroom?
Yes, my name is Victoria Alvaro. I'm the lead chief homicide prosecutor.
Can you please state your full name for the courtroom?
Yes, I'm attorney Jasmine.
Can you please state your full name for the courtroom?
Yes. Good afternoon, Judge Crowley. I'm attorney Johnson. I'm here representing Jake today.
Thank you. Do you swear to tell the truth, the whole truth, nothing but the truth, to help you God?
I do, Judge.
Please state your full name for the court.
Clarence Brown.
Clarence Brown. Do you remember what happened on the night of July 13th?
Yeah, me and my best friend stopped by my ex-crib to pick up some of my old clothes.
What is your ex-girlfriend's name?
June Bullock.
Any questions?
I do, Your Honor. Clarence, how are you doing today?
I'm all right.
You stopped at your ex-girlfriend's house. Is that correct?
Yes, ma'am.
So how long have
you and June been separated?
About 3 months. Every time I was gone, she wasn't there.
Were you drinking that night?
I had a beer or two.
Did you and Anthony happen to have any type of altercations that night?
It was a little altercation. Got out of hand.
So if you were drinking and fighting, I'm curious to know just how you seen Jake shoot and kill someone.
I seen Jake with the gun, and he the only person that had a gun.
He came to the door with the gun.
I'm curious to know, are you even aware that Jake and Anthony are identical twins?
I'm positive it was Jake.
This is very, very interesting, Your Honor. They both are the same height, the same weight, and they have the same color eyes. There's nothing different about them. So I'm curious to know, how would you know who was who?
I know it was Jake.
So I raised them and I can't tell them apart.
I know. Him right there.
I'm actually curious to also know if you were aware that the police even found the gun over at Wesley's.
I wasn't aware of that. I don't know nothing about that.
So you want the jury to believe you went to your girlfriend's apartment 3 months later to get some clothes?
That's what happened.
Your Honor, I have no more questions.
Thank you. To the jury, you are expected to be here tomorrow morning to deliberate.
Damn, you should have brought the baby.
She like 4. That'd be 5. How long he got?
He got 7.
Wow. What you gonna tell him when he come downstairs?
I'm gonna tell him what it is.
He gonna be mad.
So he gonna have to be mad then, cause
you gonna have to make it up to him.
He gonna be pissed off. Pissed off. He called you last night?
Yeah, he was talking.
Mm. He was chopping it up with you.
Mm-hmm. Ready there for us, she's like a walk of the dog park.
Right.
It's okay, I'm calm down.
You gotta tell him something.
You ain't come over here.
I've been here for almost an hour. I'm trying to figure out what is going on. I don't see him coming in yet. I just want to see my bae. I want to grope on him and stuff and just tell him I love him. And where is he? CO, like, what's going on? Where my bae? Been here for a while. I don't know. I'm getting frustrated.
I'm telling you, this is my last time coming up here. It's time for him to get his shit together. This is getting, like, too out of control. It's like we back up here over and over again. You know what
yes,
I'm saying?
Girl, this shit is getting annoying.
And I'm getting tired. I don't do this business thing. Shit, he got a family. He better come out here and start doing what he got to do as a man. Cause next round, I ain't doing it.
I don't blame you.
Uh-uh, girl.
All
I'm
right,
not
hey,
doing
hey,
all
you
that.
Gotta calm down, son. You look too loud.
See, that's why loud. I don't like coming up here. See what I'm telling you? Sure. That's just why I don't like coming up here. I'm telling you, this the last
hey,
round right
down,
here.
Okay.
All right.
Damn, bro, what time is it, man? I better get up out of this.
We've been here about 30 minutes, man.
I wish they'd come on, man. They said Ben said he was on his way up.
Hey, your brother crazy, man. He wants you to bring all these drugs and everything into the facility.
Man, but not only that, he wanna switch spots. We're supposed to be trading places, so I gotta see you in a couple few more months. And
I know you niggas
hold
it.
You hold it
down.
We're gonna make it work. Yeah, identical.
Man, you gotta take one for the team.
That's family. Question about that. Family, everything. You already know.
Real talk.
Room the CB4. There's a visit for inmate Jake Burgess.
What's the inmate name again?
Jake Burgess.
Okay, copy.
Look like they bringing everybody but that nigga, man. You need to come on. Hurry this ass. Let's go. No, you ready to drive back?
Ready.
Excuse me. If it wasn't for the different clothes, you wouldn't be able to tell you and your brother apart. Y'all look just alike.
Oh, yeah, thank you. I take that as a compliment. We identical twins.
That's crazy how much y'all look alike.
Thank you.
Nigga, is you crazy? Hell no, I'm not doing that shit. Who gonna keep them fucking kids? Not my mama. Your mama? You know how my mama is. She is not kicking them fucking kids. Is you crazy? You love me, right?
My kid's gonna be good.
Nigga, by who? Who gonna take care of him? You? You can't take care of him. You in here. So now you wanna put me in here? Is you stupid?
You're not listening to me.
You ain't listening to me. Who gonna kick them kids? I'm not bringing nothing in here. Is you stupid? That's what got you here. You didn't listen to me the last time. I kept telling you, no, you don't want to hear me. Got this bitch walking past me over my shoulder. I had to take off all my goddamn clothes to come in here to see your ass, and you talking about some fucking bag. I got a bag for your ass, all right?
What
the fuck is wrong with you? You done lost your whole fucking mind. Is you stupid? Yeah, I know you was. Fuck out of here. Look at this. Look at this. This what you want me to be into? You want me to go through all of that? This, you coming to see me? How? You in here. Who coming to see me? You want my babies to come here? My baby's not coming here. Your mama be tripping. She won't shit her way or the highway. I'm taking the highway on your mama, because I don't fuck with her like that, and you already know it. Fuck that. I ain't fucking with your mama. I ain't fucking with your aunt. I ain't fucking with your sister. I'm fucking with my family. Who brought me up here? How you gonna can't control? Who brought me up here? Your mama wouldn't give me no ride.
Lower it down, lower it down.
See, this is shit I'm talking about. And I can't even say the shit I wanna say. Nigga, I don't give a fuck what you
please just give that to me.
Please, please, please. No. Hell no. I'm not getting shit to you. You better find one of them little bitches you was fucking with in them streets. I don't see nobody name on the motherfucking roster but mine. You calling my motherfucking phone every time you get a chance. But when you was out here, I was calling your motherfucking phone. Now I'm up in here visiting your ass. I should have stayed the fuck home today. Now I gotta pay somebody to keep your kids. Can I get my money back? No, but I done picked up sodas and shit. I had to get change and shit. The fuck is that about? But you want me to do some stupid shit. Are you crazy? You done lost your whole fucking mind. Get me the fuck up. Matter of fact, I'm good. I won't be back. This visit over. I'm ready to go.
Come on, let's go.
Fuck out of here. Get the fuck off me.
I lost your motherfucking mind. Come on, bitch.
What's the name giving me these cars, man?
Sound like a conspiracy.
Oh, shit. Don't say that. We ain't doing that. Damn, you took about 3/8, man.
Didn't need them.
What spread you got over there, man? Oh, shit. Hey, yo, I'm gonna have those cigarettes for you, man, this weekend when we go to commissary.
Cigarettes? What cigarettes?
The ego acting like you don't remember shit, man. You know I owe them cigarettes for you, man.
Yeah, all right, man. Whatever, nigga.
Is that Jekyll and Hyde ass nigga right there?
Yeah, that nigga be different, man. That nigga on some different shit.
Shh, niggas.
Damn, bro, what's good with that?
Fuck that shit. What's up with your pill, bro?
Fuck you mean, what's good with my pill, bro? It's pending. Just waiting for the court. I'm waiting for him to give me some relief, man.
How long we gotta wait, nigga?
Man, who knows? I don't know, man. I'm sitting over here stressed out waiting on all this shit, man.
I ain't passed, but I thought you would have been to hurt somebody now.
Me too. Yeah. I don't know.
Yo, what's up, man? Yo, don't forget we gotta switch in about 90 days. Mm-hmm. Yo, Claybell got some good-ass pussy, don't she? Yo, did you get everything? Yo, well, okay, that's cool. Well, what's up with Aunt Felissa? Hey, and yo, man, why you ain't tell me about the way things was moving, like the way you was moving around in here, man? People looking at me funny like I'm changing up on them or something. All right, well, yeah, because I don't want no problems. They thought I switched up on them. They think I'm trying to be slick. All right, love you too, bro. Peace.
Hey, yo, what's good with you, man? What's going on with you? Man, you might like, you don't want to fucking fuck with us no more.
Motherfuckers around here talking crazy, man.
Man, what really happened that night?
Shit happened so fast, man. I wasn't going to see Weston and Crown dead, man.
Shit, when the last time you saw him?
At the trial.
People thought you did that shit, man.
Hey, Amp, what's going on, fella? Yeah, I'm in the store right now. I'm in the aisle that the man told me the cages might be in. All right. Oh, yeah, hold up a minute. I see him right here. Yo, this a big ass cage, man. This ain't gonna fit in my car. And what you need a cage for? You ain't got no dog. I ain't never seen that. Yeah. What are you gonna do with this cage? Okay, okay. You gonna put a dog in it. I understand. Okay. But like I said, it's big enough. It's big, but I don't know if it's gonna fit in the car. I'm gonna see if one of the workers can help me fit it in. Okay?
Oh shit, what up, bro?
What's up, bro?
How you doing,
man? Tired of this motherfucker fucking this little bitch last time.
I don't need these bitches, man.
Yeah, you know, nigga, suck up for love, man. Suck up for love.
Fuck you get into tonight?
I'm gonna fuck with the nigga Terry Hines for the whole night. Other than that, man, this is so emotional, man.
Nice, huh? You gotta watch that cat, Terry Hines, man.
No.
Word, bro. Watch that nigga.
I be knowing.
Word, man.
Yo.
Oh, I'm scared. What's up?
You dead friend?
Yeah. You got that bag?
Yeah, yours too. You gonna handle all that?
Of course. I do that.
I might as well. I'll be safe.
You be safe too. Later.
Gang, come. Eat music.
What up, sir, Judge? I got my people D. Carter here with me, man. You need to holler at you.
What's good, man?
Oh, shit, man.
I keep telling you, man. You can't keep bringing these motherfuckers to my house.
You say you like money, man. You want to make money?
I like money, but I don't want my shit to be hot as fuck.
The man got money, man.
Damn.
The man got money.
What the fuck? What the fuck you got, nigga? What this nigga want, man? Say what? 50. For this little ass money, man. This is bullshit. Here.
Yeah.
Should be right there. Matter
of fact, let me get all that, man. You don't need that. Give it here. Give it here.
Oh,
run.
Hey,
run.
Man.
Give it here.
Shit, man.
I'll be happy when the neck is bone. We got to drop his gun like Lally said.
Motherfucker.
Song. God. The law, real nigga, break it to make it some time. That's what.
A little bit.
You still getting like two sodas and a bag of chips on the deck?
Oh, I got attitude.
Hello? Oh, y'all see you dropping right now?
Good job.
Man.
Yo, I'm
telling
you,
I don't know.
Shit, man, this one's gonna get long, man.
Hey, you know how the bitches
are,
yo.
They look 3.5,
bro, yo. I need some orange shit, man. I'll step on Sam's scenario, man.
You already know. I got you. It's only shorty now, man.
I'm fucking
up. All
right, bro. I'm
gonna holler. All right.
So what's in that big bag?
Oh, he said
something. And why are you being so tough? You don't gotta act so tough. Come here. You can drop me off. Take me home. Take me home.
Wait for you to say that shit. I'm gonna take you somewhere. They might be home, though. Get out.
You crazy. I'm not getting out right here. You crazy.
Get the fuck out this shit.
Do y'all see? Stop.
Fuck out. Bye.
Are you serious?
Bye. What the fuck is wrong with you? So take this funky ass sandwich. Yeah, I put some diamonds in the chain. She say I'm from the streets, I put some diamonds in the chain. What you doing with the gun, see?
I threw it in the sewer, man.
Yo, man, I got 3 G's for you, man. Get you on the bus, get you out of town.
Man, I ain't got nowhere to go.
Yeah, you do. You're on Craig.
All right, man. Step out of the phone booth, man.
Hey, what's going on, Auntie? I need some blood to stay for a couple of days. Yeah. All right. I'll be there.
Yeah, she told me I can come over.
You told her what happened?
Nah, but she know I'm in big trouble.
Yeah, we gonna stay at Wanda House tonight. I'll take you to the bus station in the morning.
That'll work.
All right. Let me hold your regular-ass car for a minute, man.
Man, you gonna have the last time you hold the car.
Shit, I'm only going to Pioneer Homes, man, in Kinder Crib.
Where you gonna be?
I ain't gonna be too long, man.
Man, you know we gotta drop this nigga off at the bus station.
You know I got you, man.
All right, go ahead, man.
Yo, what the fuck is you doing here?
Yo, I'm leaving
at home. Nah, you supposed to be gone right now. No, no, he cannot be here. Yo, he got to go. You got to go, man. Who else now? Yo, what the fuck is you doing here, yo? You're not supposed to be here. But you're not supposed to be here. Yo, you're not supposed to be here, yo. Why are you here?
But the man said he gonna take me over. What the fuck?
Man, but why are you here?
I said I'm leaving in the motherfucking car, so go over there.
You're not supposed to be here. You're not supposed to be here. You got to go. You got to go.
What's wrong with her, man?
You can't be here, yo. You cannot be here. I don't even know why he's here. Yo, chill.
I seen that bitch that you, I mean, hit with that shit that one day.
Yo! No, you didn't.
I told you I was gonna do it. You kept telling me not to. I ain't fighting no cases.
Bitch, you trouble! Bitch, you crazy!
Fuck that. I ain't playing with these bitches. And they gonna know what it is. I'm on all smoke.
That's why you my best friend.
That part.
This is Tracy.
Fuck she want.
Yo. What? Bitch, stop playing.
What?
We on our way.
What happened?
We on our way. We about to pull up later.
What happened?
I'ma let her tell you. I'ma let her tell you.
I don't like the sounds of that. You ready?
Yo!
Yo, as I walk through these 17 streets, I'm hearing gunshots. I gotta watch my back, that's why I keep my gun cocked. It's foul how everybody moms on crack. Sit the gigged out, everybody hood hit that. But worse than that, these little niggas learning to aim. Facing jail time, these little niggas think it's a game. They ain't game. They got young bitches in for cocaine. Having babies, sad parties, they still in their teens. We got freaking cops, niggas sitting much in the judge.
Hey, y'all.
What's up?
What's up?
What happened?
You told her?
No, I didn't. I'm gonna let you
girl, why DRC pulled a gun out on me and kicked me out his fucking car?
A gun. But what? What you do?
What you mean what I do? Like, I don't know. He was riding around getting money and I was asking questions and he got mad.
And he pulled his gun out.
Bitch, what questions?
So he was riding around all night getting money basically. And I asked him what he was doing. Like, who's in the bag? You know.
So. Because you asked him about his bag, he pulled a gun out on you and kicked you out the car? What's
yeah,
the deal with that?
Let's just say I know where the bag is at and he gonna pay for it.
So what's up?
I don't know. What y'all trying to do?
This bitch knew. I don't know.
I'm trying to go get that shit.
I'm with it.
For real? Because bitch, ain't nobody trying to go to jail.
Yeah, girl. But listen, where we gonna get the gun from?
We got guns. What size you want?
Bitch, you are loud.
Yeah, listen. She can get that shit too.
Well, anyway, we just got. Listen. I know where he lives. I know where his stash is.
I would, whatever. She can just sit there and look cute if she wants to.
No, we gonna go get that shit.
Okay, bet.
So we just gotta come up with some kind of plan. You know, we need a gun.
Well, we got guns. What side you looking for? The nigga did try to holler at me a little minute ago, so I do got his number. I mean,
we can. We don't even know we be together.
Facts. Makes it even better.
Right. Okay. So, when I get out of here, I'm gonna call
ya. Alright.
Come up with something.
Okay, bet.
Yeah, that shit crazy.
Crazy as fuck. I got that nigga number though. I'm about to call him right now.
Where you gotta call him right now?
He might not remember who I am because I had this shit for a couple weeks, but fuck it.
Mm-hmm.
Hold on, I'm putting him on speaker.
Hello?
Yeah, what's up?
What's good? Who this?
This Renda. What's up with you?
Oh shit, chillin'. I ain't doing shit.
So what's up? I'm trying to see you later. You free?
Yeah, shit. I'll be free like around 9. I'll come get your sign.
All right, bet.
Yo, what up, buddy? What you doing out on the block?
Oh, waiting out, Terry?
Seen that nigga with Les, man. You know him and Ant real cool.
Ain't got shit to do with me, man.
Shit, nigga ain't gonna forget about his brother doing life.
Shit, you the one testifying to the stand on him.
Fuck that nigga.
Sad, that's what I'm saying.
Yo, what's up with Jake?
He doing all right. You know what I'm saying? Maintaining, holding it down.
One day at a time. He'll be home soon.
That's what's up.
Yo, but yo, I got to take care of something real quick. So I'm going to holler at you boys later. Y'all be safe out here, though, all right?
No doubt. No doubt.
Yeah. Man, that nigga been flipping out lately, man.
Shit, his brother's doing life. What you expect?
Man, fuck that. I'm going to continue to bust your ass. It's my goal or your goal?
It's my goal, bro.
Okay, listen, through the stuff, y'all be quick, get the job done, and get the fuck out of here.
Yo, we in and out this bitch.
Yeah, bitch, you newbie. Make sure you do it right.
Shit, I know how to get away, then we out of here, that's right.
I'm gonna be waiting for y'all once y'all get back. All right, I'm gonna hold it down. Give us the fucking combination. Yeah, you know me.
051988.
That's too many fucking numbers. I got it. It's
Fuck y'all. Ooh, man,
you remember. Ooh, you remember me. Look at me. Ooh, we in the money.
Y'all ain't about to get away with this, man. I'm gonna
kill
y'all.
We gonna get away with this.
In your home now. I ain't sharing this shit. Man, I get money. Thought you knew about me. Run around this city like I own it with the gang behind me. If I heard you say a thing about me, run up in your mouth and take your
it ain't no lame about me. Fact, I'm a ball till I fall. Don't you ever give me less, cause homie man, I want it all.
What her sister look like?
She bad, she right down here, wait till you see her.
That's what I'm talking about. Oh shit, what's up?
Told you she was bad.
Yeah, what up, dog?
Man, I ain't got nothing to do with this, man. That was my brother.
Yeah, yeah, I understand all of that, but you're gonna still spend a little bit of time up in this dog cage, you know what I'm saying? Man, related by blood, separated by blood.
Yo, you know, man, Peter paid for Paul, man.
That's crazy, man, yeah, that's crazy.
But at the same time, let me get that. Come up out of that. That's
the yeah, man, we need that, man.
Yeah, yeah, don't fuck it up. Don't get fucked up.
Serious
fucking hands, man.
Stop throwing my shit around.
Are you like
I got a light. Mm-hmm. You're going through the lock on this bit.
I already know, miss.
Yo, I'm gonna leave a couple bottles of water in case you're feeling a little thirsty.
Man, I don't need shit, man. I need out of here, man. I told you that was my brother, man.
Yo, cover that man up. I don't even want to talk. All right, we're gonna holler in a couple days.
Fuck, nigga. Think he gonna get away. His brother did some shit. He gonna man. Deal with this shit.
Crazy, fact. Man. Crazy. Oh, this shit crazy. Let me out! Let me out of here!
Yo, what the fuck you doing over here, man?
We got a little project I want you to help me out with.
Oh, shit. What's going
on, man? Ain't nothing. Some hood shit. We gonna talk. Let's go. And don't make no slick moves. Cause you might get capped. You're gonna get shot early.
Man, like, come on, man, I don't wanna talk. Come on, walk. Walk with me.
No time for that.
Sandal, like, this what it came to?
Man, it's been like this. Little do you know. You don't even know what time it is right now. But like I said, I'm just tying up a few loose ends, you know what I'm saying? And then at the end of that, you ain't gonna have no story to tell.
Man, that's crazy.
Yeah, I'm crazy. Bug's about to have a feast on your ass.
You did me dirt. Coming in all types of night, straight to the shower. What sins are you washing away? It's only the outer. Love's got me hostage in here. I feel like a coward. Money making, thinking, gee, that I am. That thing still has the power. I should be ashamed of myself to let you dog me like you do. Everybody knows what's going on. They all say that I'm a fool. I need me a woman who appreciates.
Yo,
you come, bro.
How you, bro?
Oh, man, chill, man. What's good with you?
Shit, man, just let me out that hole.
I know, Dad. It seems like I ain't seen you forever. Bro, you good now? You straight?
Oh, man. I'm good, man. I can't complain. What you doing?
Shit, just sitting here writing my brother a letter. Just trying to catch up on a few things. Keep my head straight. You know what I'm saying?
Yo, I mean, to tell you, yo, bro. I just got on the phone with my sister. She told me, man, some dudes killed DRC, bro.
Say word.
That what, Aunt Bay tell you?
Hell nah. Shit, I know somebody came up. Somebody's looking good right about now. Eating good.
Man, he came up off of something, man. He's a good dude, though, man. You know, he ain't never sent me nothing, but he was, you know, he still was cool with me.
Yeah. But you know the rules. Real bad boys move with silence. You know, showcase all of that. You know what I'm saying? He still be living.
You know.
Yeah,
he still was my dude.
But see, his problem was he liked to flash too much. You know what I'm saying? He really kept it to himself. He's probably still been out here.
Yo, you know, I just heard him talking about, man, they about to move wreck, man.
Oh, yeah, I heard him moving a little bit. Yeah, shit. But hold on, let me finish this little letter off right quick. Then I gotta make a quick phone call and I'll be out there.
All right, bet.
All right.
Yeah, that's a bet.
All right, that's
you
what's
up. You wake up, you already know how we ride.
Yes, sir.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Who is it?
Yo, what's going on?
Not much. Come on in. How you doing?
I'm good. What's up with you, though?
Nothing. Just been trying to catch up on a few things, taking care of a few things. Been running around, taking care of, trying to put a few loose ends, trying to help my family out right now.
Right, but I mean, you forgot my birthday.
It was something
I ain't heard from you. Ain't called.
I've just been, like I said, overwhelmed with everything, and not to say that you're not important, because you know I'm definitely gonna make it up to you. I just need a little time to finish, take care. See, I just been taking down notes, reading, and taking care of everything. Like that. Come on now, just cool out. Just be easy. Have a seat. You know what I'm saying? Let's talk about it for a minute.
No, I mean, I just need to know what's going on. I mean, you're not acting normal. This is not like you.
You know, with everything that's been going on with me and my family and everything right now, I just been, my mind has been preoccupied.
I mean, what's going on? If it's another bitch, you just need to let me know.
Nah, you know, ain't nothing like that. Come on, nobody over you. Come on now.
I mean, I ain't heard from you in a couple days. Like, you acting mad weird. Like, what's going on?
Nah, just with everything, you know what I'm saying?
Not look, like you.
I ain't even had no cut or nothing. I'm sitting here just not stressing, but trying to take care of these things going on with the family. You know how that is.
Right, but this is my birthday.
I know, love. Damn. Let me make it up to you, though. I promise you.
Like, who the fuck is calling your phone? Like, come on, really?
Oh, see?
I drove all the way over here. Now you got somebody calling your phone?
My brother called from jail. Come on now. Let me take this call, please. Hold on a second.
All right. Let me give you a second. We gonna talk. Got me driving all over here. Somebody in jail call. You must think I'm stupid. Yeah, okay. Let me see what the fuck is going on here.
Yeah, I accept. Hey, what's going on, bro? Yo, why you ain't tell me about Tamika? Yeah. I'm over here all heated and everything, looking like a whole snack.
You must think I'm fucking stupid. Like, come on, really? Oh, shit. What the fuck is going on? That's why this has been acting weird. Like,
Yeah. I heard he got killed. He got smoked out here. I don't know exactly, but I think I got a clue on something. You know, it's been talking in the streets and everything, but nobody's for sure right now. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Well, all right. I'll be up there tomorrow. Yes, sir. All right. Stay up, brody. Love you. Peace.
What is going on with him? Like, wow. Oh my god. This nigga's bugging.
Hey, what's up,
man?
That was Jay?
Yeah, I told you, my brother. You know I gotta make sure you're alright. That's my brother. Yeah.
Everything good?
Yeah, everything alright. Come on, let's
no, I gotta head out. My girl just called me. No, we gonna talk though. We gonna talk. I just gotta head out. You know what? I miss you. You know everything like that. We could. But listen, I'm gonna call you when I get back to the crib.
But I'm definitely gonna get you right.
Yeah.
I'm bad.
No, I mean it's good. We good. We gonna talk about it when I leave. I mean I'm gonna call you.
Okay. Please forgive me. It never happened.
I mean we good. Everything cool. You know.
Okay.
But I'm gonna call you
later.
Right.
Okay. All right.
Tell you something, but you cannot tell nobody.
That's why you ain't been answering your phone?
Yeah, quit talking so loud.
What's up?
You know somebody killed DRC?
Oh, yeah, I did hear about that.
Yeah, he had me and Dev Fred selling drugs for him.
Wait a minute. You confuse me. What?
He left me and Dev Fred a kilo and a half. He sold it all. The money's at my house under the couch, but I'm scared because I feel like somebody might find out I got his money and then they might come after me next. Girl, what is so funny?
You probably was in the dark looking crazy.
Oh yeah, I'm scared.
Listen, ain't nobody coming after you. They saying the niggas from the west side killed DRC. They saying DRC sold them niggas some bad cocaine.
So do you think they gonna be after me next?
Hell no. Nah, you good. So, what you gonna do with that money?
I don't know what I'm supposed to do with it.
Yo, you know DRC was selling for Johnny Blatch. So technically that's his money. But shit, I ain't gonna be mad at you if you kept it.
Girl, I don't know.
Listen, ain't nobody gonna do nothing to you. Don't worry about it. You good.
All right, shit, I'm good then.
All right, I can use me some wine. Come on.
Yeah, babe, this is a nice spot right here.
I like it.
Yeah, it's nice.
I like it. I really do.
It's nice.
Yep.
So when the cable gonna be on?
Oh, they'll be out in the morning to turn it on.
Okay. Yo, that remind me, yo. You know I just seen Clarence?
You did? Yeah. Has anybody seen John Cannon yet?
Nah, but Clarence bugging. He bugged out, yo. First he thought Terry had something to do with it, but Terry ended up getting shot, so I don't know.
Well, you keep be careful out here, because everybody out here getting killed. Anybody found out who killed DRC yet?
Nah, but word on the streets, there's some cats from the west side. But we're gonna find out.
Okay.
Yeah. That reminds me, I gotta run to the gym, so if you need anything, you just call me, and I got you.
All right, you be careful out there.
You already know.
All right.
I don't know if it had anything to do with DRC getting killed, but Amp, he knows something.
Do you think John Cannon is dead?
Nigga, why the fuck you gonna say some shit like that? I don't even wanna answer that motherfucking question.
Why would he care about somebody that sent his brother to prison?
Man, John Cannon ain't put nobody in motherfucking prison, nigga.
Man, you know what I mean, man.
I do know what you mean. But Ant, he be switching up on niggas. Sometimes he cool, sometimes he ain't.
That is true. But now I don't think he'd do something like this, though.
You probably right.
Oh shit, what's up, y'all? What's good with it?
Yo, when you start smoking, bro?
Man, shit, not too long ago. My nerves, you know.
That's crazy, man. I miss Jake.
Yo, y'all remember when Jake and I used to switch in the ninth grade, man, all school year, man? The teachers never found out, man. Yeah, man, shit, we'll never get no days like that again. That was a good time.
Man, fuck that, man. I remember them niggas switched up on Tootsie and Charmaine for like 2 years straight. Them chicks still ain't find out.
Yeah. Yo, y'all know what really got me fucked up though, yo? It said some cats on the west side killed DRC. But man, I ain't been seeing no cats on the west side down the way in a long time, man. Shit suspicious to me.
Do y'all think that got anything to do with Terry and John Cannon?
Man, I don't know, but I know 5-0 came to my auntie crib and shit questioning me about some bullshit that happened last year. I told him I ain't had nothing to do with that. But if it get go after anybody, it's gonna be that nigga Clarence. I know he the one sent it to my aunt crib.
See how cool that nigga is now?
Man, he don't got nothing to do with anything, man.
Nah, he ain't got shit to do with it. But see how that nigga be switching up though.
You right.
I think I'm gonna
call him. Don't mind to play this shit called friends. Cause that bitch Tracy ain't our friend. I told you I ain't like that bitch.
Fuck the hell. You already know how I'm bopping when it comes to my bitches.
Call him.
I mean, I can't hold up. Let me call him. I don't really want to tell you, but. Hello? Yeah, this is Rendevic. What's up? Yeah, I need to talk to you about something. Nah, but I don't want to talk to you over the phone. You having what? When? What time? Y'all wanna go to a pool party tomorrow?
Hell yeah!
We're gonna have to get some fire shit. Yeah. All right, you said 3. All right, bet. Me and my homegirls coming. Nigga, don't worry about who. Just worry about it's bad bitches only. Just know that. All right, bet. Now, with this pool party I'm seeing, though, what y'all
I'm ready for all the shenanigans again.
But where is Tracy?
Who the fuck knows?
What up, boy? Where you coming from?
Hey, where you going?
I'm about to go to the store real
quick. What you mean you about to go to the store? Shouldn't you be out there trying to figure out what's
going on
with
your
brother?
Don't blame that shit on me, man.
I blame you because he wasn't doing nothing in the streets so he stopped following your ass.
He was not hanging with us.
I know he wasn't hanging with y'all. He was hanging with them stupid ass boys you used to hang with.
He said that when Pops was running the street?
Boy, I kill your ass.
I can't stand you.
I can't stand you either. Five.
4, 5, 6.
Eight out, nigga.
Five. On two.
Four, five,
you
six.
You ate something. You ate something. Walk like a light.
Never that.
Yo, what's up?
How
are
you? I ain't see you in a minute.
Man, you know what's up, man.
You trying to get in this? We just started.
Nah, I got it somewhere.
Right.
Man. Say the fuck I want to stay.
What the fuck? Hold on, wait. What the fuck?
What's up with this nigga? What's up with this nigga? Fuck my brother, man.
Yeah, how's it going? Good.
Got to act up now that they ain't homie.
Oh, let me see what you're talking about. Like a picture.
Oh, man, check that out.
Yeah.
Jesus. God damn. Yo, you know, I wonder if these girls be wondering if they know if you look at their pictures and shit.
I don't know. That might be more publicity for them, you know what I'm saying?
I know somebody gonna have to treat with them.
Get more sponsorship that way.
Word up, what's up with you, bro?
I don't like that nigga little hairy on like that, yo, for real.
For real? Man, he alright, man. He just wanted to do his face for me, man. It's a little fair, man, you know.
Yeah, that's part of the problem, but I'm saying, though, why you don't get no business, though?
Hey, man, you know, I guess when you burn that many bridges now, why would you?
Right, you know what I mean? Shit. Yo, you know, I heard, the guy said judge 15 to life for that shit. He should be coming up here pretty soon.
I heard about them incidents. I heard so many different ones. Man.
Yeah, I heard Mike Kelly bought some dope thing named Cool Shot over to his crib. They tried to rob me.
Oh, yeah?
You know what I mean? Yeah.
Shit, man. They said that he told our CV, man. They said he was going to rob the crib.
Nah, I didn't even know that. Word?
Yeah. Oh, shit. Man. That's crazy.
Damn. I don't know. Shit be tricky like that. You never know who in the streets be talking. You know what I mean?
Exactly. Yo, man, good. Yo, bro, wouldn't it be sweet, man, if you could trade places with your brother, man, and be out there and get you some pussy, man?
Yeah, that'd be extra sweet right there. With some coleslaw.
What a trick.
You know what I mean? Right. So when's the last time you heard from your sister, though?
Hey, man, remember the last time I told you about what happened with D.R.C., man?
Oh, yeah, that's right.
Yo, man, you know shit, man, it's almost cow time, man, so, you know, man, we didn't. Oh, I started getting my shit together, but I'm here.
All right, yeah, I'm just going to finish off this load, and then I'm going to be back out there. They think a nigga trying to break out, you know what I mean?
Yeah, but we good, though.
Be back out there, too, before they come looking for us, man.
Hello, man.
All right, bro, just stay up. You're good. Damn, I know Rinda has something to do with that DRC shit.
Yo, what's up?
I mean, I was coming to a big pool party. I'm at home chilling. It's a lot going on right now.
I was coming to the pool party, but you know, Amp don't want me to go. He said Trelly gonna be there, so I feel like he gonna be in my face, and I'm not trying to hear his mouth right now. He is though. Yeah, I mean, I'll holler at y'all later. I'll catch up with y'all another time. All right, later.
20K for a verse, cause it's slow rhythm. I done lost everything in a day and got my own still. Okay. Bitches think they really fuck with me, bitch, you lost it. Bitches think they really fuck with me, bitch, be cautious. I jumped in my bag, now I'm rocking all this fashion. Bitches, they be mad on the ass instead of ass. When I lost my dad, I had to take a break from rapping. But you know I'm back on the track and ain't no slacking. These bitches is fake, cause they mumble a lot. And you ain't with the gang, you don't hustle a lot. I said I'm going through pain, but I don't crumble a lot. And the hustle in my veins, I do doubles on blocks. My ex bitch looking sick now. Her best bitch on my dick now. No stressing, yeah, I'm looking thick now. And I got some hits now. I'm blowing up, I'm the shit now. Can't stand me, better sit down. Stony this, stony that, stony big, stony back, stony got a lot of niggas towing it.
I'm feeling it.
Oh, this party is great.
It's fucked, but where's the niggas?
Where is Vic? That's the question.
I don't know. Let me call him. Because he invited us here. How the fuck he invited us here? I don't see him nowhere.
What's going on? It's your girl, La. And yes, I'm outside, y'all. I'm at the hottest pool party of the summer. I'm at Rick's pool party. And guess who else is here with me? Zone. What's good with you?
How are you?
I'm doing okay. What's going on with you? I see that you got your shit off the ground, Concrete Rose Sound. We need a little bit more tea on that. What's good with it? And who's the artist that you're working with?
Actually, I'm working with
That's a lot. Yeah. I mean, I think that's really dope. Now, I see that you're working with Cordova, but who else are you trying to put under the belt? Like, come on, you're the hottest producer, engineer in the time right now. Who else are you recruiting to, like, to get the sound on?
I already did. I been working with
Cordova.
I've been
the great. All the heavy hitters in town. That's right. Now, I know you like giving back and things like that. Do you have a mentorship program that you're planning to do? You know, put the little niggas on your arm when you win. So, who are you looking at? That's really dope. I know the town is excited. I'm excited that you finally get yourself out here. But you know what? I don't want to hold you too long. We in the fucking hottest pool party. Before we get up out of here, I'd love the people know your social media here.
Social media is Concrete Rose Sound, Instagram, YouTube. Holla at me.
Where the fuck you come from? Where the nigga?
I guess you found him. We was looking for him.
Right.
I was in there. Fucking wine, bitch. It said wine.
It's the motherfucker.
Shit, nigga. And it's facts. Copy that. Heard you been a bitch, nigga. Put you in the body bag. I'm flexing. I'm really flexing. I see you texting. Got you stressing. You really stressing. I try to tell them I don't stress. I'm about to check. Just want the neck. I'm really sorry. But thank you, baby. On to the next.
Let's go.
I kill hoes. Got a rear flow. If you send then I can hear those. Got your nigga on my line. I know we want to be mine. But I'm buzzing like a line. No cuffing. Don't fuck with nine. And it's Jay Stoney. Bitch, I'm not blood. But I keep a loaded clip like a shot tub. And I stay rolling piss like a rasta. All these bitches trying to spit, but they not her. This is my sixth track, and I just spit facts. She wish she get that, he wish she hit that. Niggas play me, so I gotta get back. When you name me, let them know that I've been that. Bars is wavy, bitches know that I...
You was sad. Fuck romantic. Fuck out of here, nigga. Romantic my ass.
In this nice, beautiful setting.
I mean, beautiful things for beautiful people.
Exactly.
Heard you. You are close. What's that?
Just looking. I give you space in my bad. What's all this serious news?
So what's up? You heard about DRC, right? That nigga gone.
He gone.
He gone. We'll be in the dirt soon, couple days maybe.
What that man do to you?
I mean, he did do it to himself. He should never do what he did.
What it cost?
Cost him a lot, kinda. I mean, his life, but about 73,014 bricks.
Fuck his life.
Fuck his life. I mean, that's what me and my girl say. He should never pull the gun out on my bitch, so if he didn't do that, he would have been good. But I'm saying though, I don't wanna sell it though.
Why not? Sorry.
I mean, the town might look big, but this shit's small as fuck. Like, me and my bitches pull up with some, you know.
I get you. So, all right, so you need to put that in Jordan hand, huh?
Right.
You said it's 14? Shit. Let me think.
Why are you looking around like that?
Shit, it's nice, baby. I thought I was coming up here to talk to you, but.
Nah, you stood me up at the pool party.
Got situations going like this, it's gonna be a whole lot more than pool parties.
Heard you.
That's like, I'm gonna give you 311,000
for 14. Okay, when you gonna have my cash?
This shit ain't gonna take
you
no time.
You sure it ain't gonna take you no time? Because it took you a little minute from the pool party.
I ain't never looked you in your eye, I promise you nothing.
Whatever. Because you ain't looking me in my eye.
Look at you better, yeah.
Heard you.
You can trust me, man. Listen, why you waiting to take my car? You know what I'm saying?
So I got your car for 2-3 days?
Yeah, you can have my car for 2-3 days.
Get some money in there for me?
Yeah, you're going to have to come pick me up every night.
Why you
night,
keep
though.
Looking at me like that?
You're going to have to pick me up every night.
I'm going to have to pick you up every night?
Yeah.
Why?
Because I'm going to need a ride home.
You ain't going to need no fucking ride home. You got other cars.
I live in a cul-de-sac. I only go home with one car.
Heard you.
You know what I'm saying?
Heard you.
Just enjoy it, take care of your business, you know what I'm saying? When I call you.
Why can't I joyride? That shit nice as fuck. What, your bitch gonna be mad?
About the bitches, man.
Oh, okay, so then I can go wherever the fuck I want to go.
So, yeah, we can go down here. It's in this bag right here.
Of course.
Yeah,
I mean, why would I waste any time?
It ain't that with a pair of jeans. You fucked up.
I mean, who gonna pay me any money? I look like I'm out here working out. This will be my workout.
You're right.
I visit frequently, so it's not like I'm
out of place now. But I'm having my man pick me up in a minute, so I'm gonna just walk the park real quick, take my car, and I'm gonna hit you up in a few days. All
right, just make sure you got my bread.
Yeah, I'm gonna have all that
in a few days.
Have all that.
Why are you looking at me like that?
I'm looking at mine.
Was.
Yeah, all the time.
Uptown, uptown, where I was bred at. In the buildings, niggas get killed at. I was just coming up, a lot of niggas dumbing out. Homie took a hit of the leak and never came back.
So what you been up to? Man, you know, man. Trying to get it right.
Oh, man. We all gonna get there.
For real.
Yeah.
Homie ever dropped that package off to you?
You know, I've been so focused on everything else, you know what I mean?
Nah,
trying
sure.
to figure out this Biashi situation, you know
right,
what I
right,
mean?
Right, right, right.
Hold on 1 second, Brody.
Gotcha.
Hello?
Hello?
Who this?
It's Deb, Fred.
Deb, Fred. Oh, the one that used to mess with DRC.
In a way, that's what I want to talk to you about.
Talk to me about what, him?
Serious. Can I meet you somewhere?
This got something to do with me?
Yeah, in a way.
Yeah, you want to meet me at Blue Star about an hour?
Yeah, okay.
Alright.
Alright,
yep.
Yo, you got some good news for me?
Nah, things been kinda hot. The
been all around.
What you talking about?
I need some extra time.
Some extra time? Hold on, hold on. No. We're not doing this.
Hey, I'm trying. Give me another day. My boys, everything been kind of slow. The feds is everywhere.
Listen, motherfucker. I'm going to tell you right now, you better have my money or it's going to be a problem, you heard? Shoot. Yeah. What time he's on? This don't make no sense. Point blank, period. Let's do this. You think
that you could love me, never fuck with me? You think that who the fuck is this?
That's
why the fuck she on Snapchat in your car? What I missed there?
Didn't I just tell you? What the fuck I just played? Hold up.
Why is she on Snapchat in your car? That's not, what's going on there? Catch me up on something?
I gave her the car when I got that. Look over there. Look.
And why is she with your, she got your vehicle. That's all I'm worried about.
Car.
For what though? Like I'm stupid. Why does she have to have your vehicle?
She
what
gave
am I missing?
Motherfucking work. I told you that the other day. What the fuck is you? What's wrong with you?
She looked like she having fun on Snapchat with filter.
Man, fuck what she doing. Here. Man, bring your ass here. Listen,
like
man,
I said,
told you.
It's just
I
bullshit.
Gave her the fucking car.
I don't
want to
hear it.
It's about the
bullshit.
Money. I ain't going to chase you. I'm telling you. It's over for you. Motherfucker right here. Okay.
All right, baby, make sure you call me.
I will, baby. Love you. Call me.
Love you too.
Bye, babe.
See you later. Seen your ass at the door. Alright, damn. What's up?
What's up? What you doing here?
Shit, what you been on doing here?
Shit, it been 3 months.
I'm
the
saying,
fuck?
I'm saying, what, we married now?
I mean, I called your mama house, she ain't answer. I called your auntie house, she ain't answer.
You gonna
now
invite
you
me
here?
In? You gonna invite me in tonight?
You might as well come on in. What the fuck?
Shit, what, you got another man or something?
No, I ain't got no another man.
Real
sight, well, you act like shit. You ain't call me. I called your mama house. I called your auntie house.
Shit, what's going on? Why you acting all funny and shit?
I mean, because where you been for 3 months?
Shit, I've been handling business. You know how it is. Stay busy.
Whatever.
Shit. What's wrong with?
I'm on my period.
Shit. Ain't on your period?
Whatever.
I'm saying, what you... You was that's why that nigga Johnny was just leaving here? You was fucking that nigga Johnny? Shit, that's what it is? That's why that nigga Johnny was just leaving here?
Nigga, fuck you.
No, you for that bullshit you talk. You think I'm gonna fall for that bullshit?
Get the fuck out! Get the fuck out!
You see these streets? You ain't got to worry about it. You come back up to this
motherfucker. I don't give a fuck. You ain't coming back anyway.
Man, I'll come back when you ain't on your period, bitch.
Bye, bitch.
Fuck you.
Fuck out my house.
The doctor that had your bitch ass.
Your name Johnny?
Yeah, you dead, Fred?
Nah, Deb, that's my cousin, but my name's Deb Kilo.
Oh shit, two dads. You called me about DRC. All this got to do with me.
Did you lose a lot of money when DRC got killed?
A lot of money? Fuck, you police or something?
Hell nah.
Let's just get to the point. I'm tired of shit, for real.
Whoever DRC was selling drugs for, I got the money that belongs to you or whoever.
So if you ain't police, and you had nothing to do with what happened to DRC, how you get this money?
I was selling the drugs for him and I'm supposed to bring it back to whoever it belongs to.
So how much money is it?
I got all the money from the work you gave him.
Damn, that's a lot of free money. And you called me, why you didn't just keep it? Nobody never knew.
I was too scared because I felt like whoever killed BRC might be after me too, and I don't want nothing to do with that. So that's why I came to reach out to you.
So where is that?
It's
in my apartment, but I'm type too scared to go back.
But where your apartment at?
It's in Centennial Gardens, so it's in apartment 4.
Centennial apartment 4?
Yeah.
Well, shit, I'm too tired to handle this shit tonight, so what I'm gonna do is, I know you're scared and everything, so I'm gonna put you up in a safe spot for the night. You know, we'll just handle everything around. That's cool?
Yeah, that's cool with me.
That's cool. You can get in the car.
All right, good luck.
Yeah.
You scared me good. I like this.
What's up, girl? Hey, girl. I'll be ready for you in 5 minutes.
All right.
Woo. All right. You're all set.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Make sure you come back now.
Oh, yeah, this look real good.
I know that's right.
See you later.
All right, see you later. All right, you ready?
Ooh.
Hey, girl. Oh, you got a whole mess up on your ear. For
I
real.
Need
I got you. Lord.
Something I need to like fill.
Mm-hmm.
Just need something different.
Yeah. I'm tired of the norm.
Yeah.
So what you been up to lately?
Yeah. Still in these trenches.
I feel you. I mean, I be in the streets too. I seen a lot of shit go down. Good, bad. A lot of my peoples died. A lot of them still alive too.
Yeah.
One thing you learn though, is when you in the streets, you're taking a lot of losses.
Yeah, you right. Let me ask you something.
Yeah, what's up?
What would you do with $100,000 if you had it?
$100,000? I would think of all the shit I wouldn't do with it. And then I'd just go from there. Girl, this shit looking good. Looking like $100,000 right now. Check it out for yourself.
And it didn't even take you that long.
Mm-hmm. Somebody about to have a new man by tonight.
Girl, stop playing.
Yeah, make sure you call me.
Okay. I like it.
Good. Yeah, it looks better in a bigger mirror.
Yeah, I like it.
Kate. Yes. Looks way better now.
Mm-hmm. Yes. Love it.
How are you?
I'm gonna need you to stop.
What? Getting the money for the business?
Nah, I hit the number.
Oh, shit. You hit the number? Shit.
Yeah.
Shit, your mom know you hit the number?
Fuck all that mom. Listen, it's between me and you.
Alright.
Nobody, they don't know.
Alright.
Okay?
Yeah, I got you, but shit, I'm gonna need, I'm gonna need a couple more dollars.
Damn, you charge me like that?
See, I gotta cook this shit, and I gotta flip this shit, and I gotta find somebody to help me move this shit.
Why you gotta find somebody to help you move it? Just call me. I don't need everybody in my business.
Shit.
Just call me.
I got you. I got you. I'll take care of you.
All right?
Yeah, I got you.
Cool. Love you, brother.
I love you, too.
Yo.
Come here real quick. I need a favor from you, yo.
What's that?
I need you to go in my girl crib, right? And get this black bag out the closet for me.
No I problem. Got you when you come back.
All right.
Yo, here go the key.
Okay.
Here you go. Bag, give me the key.
Yep.
Now, what you got for me?
All right, hold on 1 second. Hold on 1 second. Here you go, truck.
Right.
And here you go. Good luck, baby.
Oh, man. Yep. All right. Put some hundreds in my pocket. Okay. Hello. Well, I'll let you know.
Good luck, truck. All
right, baby. All right.
I got your stuff.
Yeah, I was, but you know, I handled that already. I just wanted to come back to let you know, you know, I really appreciate what you did. You're a down to earth type of person, real, real. Somebody I need on my team. What you think about that?
Shoot, I'm down with it, of course.
Real, real, real.
Shit,
that's good to work,
though. All right, I definitely need to take a little bit
of
this one.
Say no more. You keep it in. Come on.
Hold on a second. What's up? Hello?
Hello, how you doing? I'm Detective Simpson from Homicide and Missing Person. Are you at Burgess?
Yeah. What's up?
I have to ask you a few questions, if you don't mind.
About what? About John Kenny. He's been missing for a while.
Okay, what that got to do with me? I heard about him came up missing, but
hey,
I don't know anything
you
about it.
You said you knew his brother, right? Clarence, right? Do you got any problems with Clarence at all? You ever had any problems with Clarence?
I ain't got no problems with nobody.
No, but what happened between your brother and Clarence?
Do you know Tommy Dexter and Leslie Taylor?
Yeah, I know.
I'm going to jump back in, okay? So you ain't got a problem with him, right? That's
right.
What you're saying.
Right.
But he got your brother put in jail. What's that all about?
Well, that was between me and him, but he lied on my brother, so that's why my brother's doing prison.
What about Terry Hines?
Terry Hines, he cool. He ain't
cool
had nothing
too?
To do with the incident.
Yeah, you sure about that?
Right.
All right, Mr. Burgess. I appreciate your time.
We appreciate
your time. Have a good day.
Anthony, right. I'm wearing this for you, man.
I thought you were for asshole.
Take your time and have a nice day.
I want you thinking about me, Anthony.
Have a nice day.
I think about you while you're hanging yourself with that mom.
Have a nice day.
Ooh,
have
we'll
a
see
nice
you
day.
Later.
You too. Sorry.
We're going to come see you later.
Yeah, we'll see you later.
I won't be here. How about that?
See you later.
We'll be here.
What's up, Johnny?
Oh, hey. What's going on? Glad you made let me here.
Yeah, it wasn't no thing.
Have a seat. How are you doing?
I've been all right. How you been?
Been alright. So let me ask you something.
What's up?
How you like living in Pioneer Homes?
You know how it is. Nobody like living in the projects.
True. So you can come stay with me.
I got 2 kids though.
That's cool. Shit, I got 3 rooms.
Why do you want me to move in again?
Because I like you. Plus it'll be good for all of us.
How was that?
I'll have a woman and your kids will have a father.
Oh my gosh.
Oh my gosh, what?
You're being too sweet right now. I gotta
go get
my kids.
Come on, we'll talk about
it. I reminisce.
Yo, man, what the fuck? You told motherfuckers I'm doing dope for you shit? And y'all was gonna stab me?
Don't
feed
me
what
shit you doing, bro.
What the fuck you got to do with it, man?
It's my man, man. That's what I got to do with it, man.
Come on, guys. Come on, man. Break it up.
What the fuck is this white boy doing?
What the fuck you mean, white, man? I'm black, man.
That's some bullshit. How many of you want to fight him like last week? Now you acting like you don't even want to fight. What up?
Yeah, but I said, I thought about it. You know what I'm saying? We bought that man off of that. You know what I'm saying? He ain't got to worry about it again. You know what I'm saying? Shit. Charges to the game, but I see him again. He gonna need something. He gonna need me before I need him.
What's going on, man?
What's up, man? What's happening?
Yo, man, what's the deal with the boy CB?
Man, that motherfucker knew who I was at. I gave him the gun. He heard that shit. I don't know what he did.
Yeah, they said. I think they said he the one told on you.
I don't know why. That's to be my motherfucking man. You can't trust nobody, man.
One alone, you gonna die alone, bro.
Man, ain't
that words to live by?
Ain't that the motherfucking truth, man? Man, these motherfuckers got me over here with these motherfucking old heads, man. I'm trying to get down here with y'all, man.
Get your weight up a little bit, young nigga.
Yeah. Dad, bro, who the fuck scratched your face, man? How you get that scratch?
Oh, shit. I don't know. I woke up this morning. It might have happened when I came up from saving and shit. You know what I'm saying?
Shit, man, that's a little one, but you know, it's going to be a permanent scar on it, though. It's going to leave a permanent one.
Yeah, grow some hair over it. It'll be all right. It's all good.
No doubt. Shit, man, we're mile back.
All right, yeah, stay up.
Easy.
Watch your head.
I was thinking, all this money we got, we should open us up a place.
Yeah, that's a dope idea.
Yeah.
What about a restaurant?
Nah, something different.
Oh, shit.
A baby store.
Now, that's something everybody needs.
Hey, ladies.
Yeah, that's dope, yeah.
How y'all doing? What's going on?
Where are you coming from?
I was just visiting a friend. I'm trying to be in and out. But how y'all doing? When y'all get back here?
We just got back 3 days ago.
All right, you're talking about some money making schemes. What's going on? Got some plans? Let me get in on it.
Nigga, you sound drunk as fuck.
Okay, well, I know how y'all like to sneak in. I ain't that drunk, but I don't know what y'all do. I know what you do.
You know how the game is.
And who you do it to?
How's Jake doing?
Oh, he good. Worry about him, but he sent some pictures. I slide you a couple, you know what I'm saying? He sent some pictures. How Tommy Les doing?
Shit. What, the last time we seen him was at the car wash? Mm-hmm. And we ain't seen them niggas since. Mm-hmm. Sure, I heard they got into it at the Elks Lounge.
Oh, well, that sounds like a them problem.
Mm-hmm. Clarence was saying they knew where his brother was.
Mm-hmm.
Shit was crazy.
Alright,
now where have you been lately?
I just been on the low. So low, you know, you ain't even seen me. I'm out. Like, hello, good night, bye. All at the same time.
Nigga, mm-hmm. Go lay down.
Mm-hmm. He up to something.
When we pulled up, why was you so nervous?
I thought y'all were the feds.
I have a few questions if you don't mind.
About what?
John Kennedy.
What about him?
Have you seen him?
Hell no, but you can tell Clarence to keep y'all two stupid motherfuckers out of my face.
Well, I heard y'all had beef.
Man, he almost got his ass kicked.
Why?
Ask him.
Well, we've been trying to find him, but no luck.
I can't help y'all.
Did you know Terry Hines?
I'm on under arrest or what?
You wouldn't be hiding anything, would you?
No, but you can hide these nuts and get me the fuck out of this cold ass room.
Sit your ass down now.
Whatever you're hiding, we're gonna find out.
Yeah, nigga, now you about to finally find out where your brother been hiding out at, nigga. You mean? What's up, man?
I don't know, bro. Shit. Nigga, I ain't messing nothing up, bro. I got you. If we on point right now. At the end of the night, everything's on point. Got this.
When he was living. What's happening with your shit? Yo, you ain't gonna believe this shit, yo.
Believe what?
Yo, Tracy, Rinda, and Ronette, the ones that killed DRC.
I don't believe that shit.
Facts. Yo, I was at their crib yesterday. They done moved to the back apartment.
Shit. You sure they the ones that killed DRC?
Yeah, because Rinda done got her car painted, because they did the shit in her car, and Rinda and Ronette, they both done got brand new whips.
Man, I don't believe that shit. I don't believe they did that shit.
Yo, and this the best part right here. I know where the stash at.
Where? How much?
Shit, they got like 10 keys and over $250,000.
Damn.
Word.
Man, let's go get that shit, man.
Nigga, that's why I called. What you think I called you? I'm ready.
Let's roll.
Hell yeah, you got your shit.
Hold on.
Hell yeah, nigga. I hope you're ready.
Yeah, before we go though, I gotta fix us some drinks so we get our heads right.
Shit, that's the fuck I'm talking about, nigga. Man, let's go.
Boom.
Let's go get these bitches.
Hell yeah.
Yeah,
shit to the head.
What the fuck is this?
Oh, that's that new shit. Do them dirty drink.
Shit. It's all right, man.
I like it.
It's all good.
Mm-hmm.
Shit.
Alright, yeah.
Damn, nigga. Shit, you should.
Let me get this out the back for you real quick.
Fucked up, man. I think we should go ride these bitches another motherfucking time, nigga.
Nah, we gonna get in today.
Shit.
Go to sleep, nigga. Go to sleep, nigga. Go to sleep, nigga. Ah, damn, nigga, put up a fight. That's the last one you gonna give, though. Oh, nigga.
Call with all that money in your crib or something, what you doing? Say no, for real though, John. God damn, man, what you gonna do? What's your A plan? What's your B plan? You got credit?
I got a little credit, man. It ain't no top notch, you know what I mean?
Man, everybody always thinking they need a whole lot of credit. Man, listen, all you need, man, is act like you can find one of these niggas that's hit the number, nigga, take one of the lottery tickets. Say you hit the number, find somebody that passed it and put it, act like somebody died in your family.
Here. How you get them up in here?
Same way y'all get that weed up in here in your ass, young buck.
Problem
poking this up in you, nigga.
Oh, you got that?
Yeah, I got it. You can get it.
Yeah, you got that?
Yeah, whatever, nigga.
Man, what the fuck's up with that, man? I thought y'all iced that shit.
Man, fuck that nigga. I ain't icing shit, nigga. I'm put that nigga on ice.
Man, put that shit away, man.
Bird. Yo, Jake, man, what up, bro?
Man, fuck that nigga. That little Harry talking shit again. Fuck
man,
that nigga.
Man, about what, man? What the fuck,
man? Because nigga feels like I ain't showing him enough attention. I'll give that nigga some attention if he wants some attention. Real man, talk.
I think he went to go get it tonight.
Man, what, man? If it's on, it's on. Yo, check this out, bro.
Yeah,
I got
hell yeah.
Man. Yeah,
again, I'm gonna poke that nigga. I'm gonna poke that nigga dead in his chest and his neck. Fuck that nigga, yo.
Come on, man. You already know what time it is.
Yo, bro, let me tell you something else. You know, Rinda been sending me $1,000, though, right?
Say word.
Word, man.
First you hit the ladder?
Yo, man, I don't know, man, you know.
But, Joe, check it out. I got to holler at you about something a little bit later on, too, in regards.
No word?
Yeah.
Okay. What up, though?
Yo, man, 1 minute that nigga Jake chill, man. Next thing that nigga acting like a bitch, flipping up, man.
So what you want to do, big homie?
Oh no, man, I'm gonna chill. I'm gonna chill. I'm gonna get his ass.
Yo, no, don't try nothing, man.
Shit, hold on, man.
It's on, man. It's on, baby. It's on. Man, we playing for money. I would have broke your ass.
Fuck you, nigga.
Yo, man, what the fuck y'all got going on, man? What y'all doing?
What the fuck
want
your boy, man? All right.
Alright. You getting
missing too.
Fuck you, nigga.
Fuck you.
Get this smoke. Yo, D, you just see that shit? That nigga Jake, man, he flipped on that nigga, man.
Man, that nigga's crazy, man.
Told you he'd be on that bullshit, man.
Yeah, let him do it. It'd be weak. Let him do it.
Yes, who is it?
How you doing, Miss Brown?
Hi.
We just want to ask you a few questions.
Yes, if it's concerning my youngest son, I don't mind at all.
Yeah, do you know Terry Hines?
Terry? Yes, I know Terry. He used to hang around with my son.
What about Tommy Dex and Leslie Taylor?
Tom, I know, but this Leslie guy, I do not know.
He has had a feud with Leslie. He believed Leslie know of his brother whereabouts.
Did you talk to this Tom and this Leslie guy?
I spoke to both of them. They sort of gave me the cold shoulder.
Well, maybe they know something about this.
I had warrants put out for their arrest to be brought down for questioning.
If anything happened to my son, like, they're gonna have to deal with me.
Please, let's do our job.
My son been missing. It don't seem like nobody's doing their job.
We're doing our best.
I sure hope so.
Do you know Anthony Burgess?
Yeah, he the one with the twin. You know, my oldest son, Clarence, he had an incident with them.
Was there anything strange about your son John's friends?
Yeah, Terry, he's a little bit older than John, and I was wondering why he was hanging with him.
Well, here's our office number in case you have any information.
We appreciate your time. If we get anything, we'll let you know.
Yeah, thank you.
Thank you.
Whatever.
Detective Benson, Homicide and Missing Persons, how could I help you?
Yeah, this is Otis Simmons. I want to report a murder.
A murder?
Yeah, dead body, deceased.
All right, so what you know about this dead body, this deceased body?
Hey, yo, Clarence killed his brother. He ran around with him in the trunk in a brown Chevy Impala, four-door. You get that?
Plate or something?
I don't got all of that. I told you the color.
Fuck.
Damn, little bro. Somebody trying to set me up. I don't mean to do you like that, but I got to go.
Right there, go ahead and apprehend him. Put your hands up where I can see him. Back up!
Back off.
Back up.
Back off. Freeze. Cuff his ass. Watch his hand. Get over here and check this car out, man.
What's this about?
Let me see. Get this car checked out.
About, man. What
about your brother? You are a guy.
The vehicle's clear. The vehicle's clear. Keep your hands on him. Put your gun on him. Tough with this trunk, man. Why is this trunk look so fucking clean? What you doing over here? What you doing over here?
My car up.
It's about your brother, man.
What about my brother?
You know what you did, you know.
What I did?
You go check that out. You know about to tear that car here, right?
Tear the shit up, tear it up.
You know, we taking this car in for evidence. Hook him up, get him the fuck out of here.
Where's your brother?
I don't know, I wish I did.
Cut the bullshit.
We got a call that he was in the trunk. Is that true?
No.
What do you mean? Hey, come on, you took him somewhere.
You know what? Fuck out my face with that bullshit, man.
You know who did it?
Oh, I got an idea.
Well, who's that?
Leslie Taylor.
Leslie Taylor. Is that the guy Detective Simpson's looking for? Leslie?
Shit, that's your business. You supposed to know. You're doing an investigation.
No. Listen, there's another guy, Tom Dexter. What do you know about him?
Him and Tom had some beef, but it wasn't nothing real.
So he probably in on it too?
I heard he was.
Could be.
Yeah, he probably is on it. We can have some more questions for you later. Thank you, buddy.
That'd be your fucking job. Yo, what's going on, man?
Yo.
What's happening?
No. Yo, man, you flipped out on Sad Judge, huh?
Man, fuck that nigga. You know I don't be fucking with him. I ain't be fucking with him in the streets either, anyway.
A word? Yo, man, you know what I meant to tell you? What you had to tell me about the other day?
Oh, yo. When last time you talked to your sister?
Shit, last night, why?
She sent you some pictures of what?
Nah, she told me she got hoopty for a dirty day, but...
Hoopty? Nah, that shit. Boy, I heard that shit shining like something off the showroom floor. Straight from Fusillo.
Wait, what?
Word.
How you know all this?
You know Amp keeping me up to date with everything going out here.
Man, you know Vic and them probably just looked out for me. You know you mess with Renda.
Nah, I heard they're into some other shit. I heard they the ones that killed DRC.
Wait, what the hell you talking about?
Yeah, they got DRC. Robbed DRC of his dope and his money. All that shit. And his life.
Word?
Yes.
Shit, what you think they got?
Shit, from the way they talking, like 50,000 and some dope. Might be over that. You know,
shit, that was a hell of a robbery, though.
Hell yeah.
Man, hold on, man. I need to call her, man, and tell her, you know, keep quiet about it. Hold on, man. You know what? I'll be back.
Yeah, tell her, give me a couple phone cards.
Right. Lord have mercy. Guys, get your sister a shout out from me.
Yo.
What's going on? It's been a while.
Yo, man, I got something you might want to hear. Man, you told me like 6 years ago, man, if I had something, man, you could help.
Do you know anything about John Kenny?
No, but I know who shot DRC.
The guy Charles Pitts?
Hold on, bro. What's in it for me, man?
You can sit here and rot for the rest of the 15 years.
Why would you want to do that, bro?
Who killed DRC?
Man, I got some straight up stuff, man. That can close your case and many more, though, bro.
Who killed DRC?
Yeah, bro, man, two females, man.
Do you know them?
Man, yeah, man, you probably ride past them every day. You don't even know. Now let's sign some papers, bro.
Where did you get the information from?
Bro, man, around, man.
Okay, if I do, talk to the judge and decide to let you game.
Right. Then what, man?
Wrong.
Oh. What you mean wrong, man?
If you help us out for the rest of your life, you'll be working for the homicide department.
Man, I don't care about none of that, man. Okay, it was Tracy and Ronette. They the ones you want.
Where do they live?
Shit, man, I don't know. But Tracy drives a red Mustang. Ronette drives a blue Cutlass.
If this true, maybe I'll use you in other cases. How does Officer Benny sound?
Nah.
Yo, what's going on with you?
Man, you still sitting here looking at these pictures?
Yeah, I'm glad she finally sent them. I hope she sent some more.
Mm-hmm. Shit, what's up with you though? Why you ain't your visit on this?
Man. I don't know. I was just with my lawyer, man. You know, my case looking kind of good, bro, but I could be getting out in a couple weeks, man. It might get overturned, man.
Oh, shit, nigga, you looking all sad and shit.
Must be happy about some shit like that. You know what I mean?
Glad about that type of shit.
Yeah, I'm just nervous, bro.
Yo, fuck that. I got something to kill them nerves. Word up. Go out to the yard and smoke on this weed.
Yeah. Definitely. We need to do that.
Huh. Motherfuckers better not still be wearing these shit. Fuck out of here. Hello? What's up, my boy?
Man, what's good, man? What's happening?
Chilling, not much. What's popping?
Come on, man. Something been happening.
What are you talking about? You tripping.
Don't even play with me, though, man. You know I know the whole school.
You tripping.
Come on, man. I ain't tripping, man. You tripping. You know you ain't tell me, right?
Who told you?
Come on, nobody told me. I put it all together. Why didn't you send me a picture of the car, though?
Everything ain't for everybody.
I'm saying, though, you could at least fill me in, though.
Nah, I filled your account with money.
Oh, shit, I didn't know that part.
That part.
That's what's up. Yeah. That's what's up. Man, you be careful out there, man. You know what I mean?
You stay dangerous. Hold your head.
Always, man. You know the
body. All right, bet. I'll talk to you later.
Anybody else in the vicinity?
Honestly, sir, I couldn't like
comprehend anything at the time but to call the police because it was so stank over here. I was just like, what's going on? I wasn't paying attention to who was around me or anything, sir.
Okay, ma'am. Thank you for your time. We'll contact you.
Okay, thank you.
Look at him. I told you to get out, nigga.
Come on, man.
Y'all already know.
Mm-hmm.
Them boys gonna be on you, so you better be careful when you get out here.
Yeah, man, you know. I know. That's what I suspected.
Mm-hmm. Can't nobody do it like you. I see you, boy.
Yo, man, you know I bet you beat your case too, though, bro. Man.
Yeah, I have a better chance if you ever give me that information. You know what I'm saying?
Oh, man, you know I got you. I'm gonna send it back to you, though. But I gotta get up out of here, man. Holler back.
He ain't say bye to none of the homies or nothing, man. He slid early, man. Boy, he know niggas is still asleep, man. He could have went to niggas' cell, just, you know what I mean? Said bye or whatever.
You know what I'm saying? But well, that nigga on some real weirdo shit right now. I ain't trusting that too much.
Yeah, he slid out on some slick shit, man. So that shit don't seem right. Well, I don't know, man. Whole situation suspect, really.
Mm-hmm. Who the fuck his counsel is?
Shit, man. You don't want to know who the fuck that is. That shit's suspect, man.
Yeah, time will tell.
Yeah, that shit real suspect, because how the fuck you getting out this early?
Surprising to me, too, but, you know, hey, miracles do happen.
Yeah, not in this lifetime.
Damn! What's that smell?
I do smell it.
Shit!
Funky.
Yeah. Smell like someone died out this bitch.
Strong as hell. Ooh,
welcome, and if you ever need my services, my company's name is C's Beauty Bar, and we'll be more than happy to assist you.
May I help you?
Yes.
Thank you so much.
Hi, we're live, covering another homicide victim, a family who lost their loved one. We're at a home going where we have a homicide that no leads have been connected to. Time of their loss to reach out to us. We will post a number online where you can reach out, and we ask you, please pray for the street. Pray for this family and their loved ones. Don't forget, it could be also your family that need to be touched and helped. Coming from you live at News 5, be blessed.
Well, thank you. It was difficult to do the eulogy of someone I didn't know, but we made it do it, and we do pray that God will bless you and your family during this time.
Okay, God bless you.
God bless you as well.
Probably happened a day or two ago. Who knows?
Nykeace Police Department. This is Brown.
What's going on?
I'm sorry, this is Brown. He's OT, so he's right up.
That's some fucked up shit. That's some fucked up shit. They just stay her son, yo. That's some fucked up shit. Fuck off.
I picked you up before you got this last time. This time I got you.
Yo.
What's good,
Chief?
Yo, what's good with it?
Hey, shit, what's good?
Shit, you ain't heard? Man, the police ran up and locked Clarence up, Clarence and his mom.
What happened?
Man, I seen on the news of the day. They think Clarence killed Tom and Les.
Get the fuck out of here.
Word up. Man, that's what they said on the news.
What the fuck they do?
Man, they say that he done killed Les and Tom. And he did it in his mom's car.
That nigga crazy. I mean, on the news. You seen it on the news?
On the news in the morning.
That nigga fucked the fuck up, man.
Yeah. And they got his mom's too, I guess because, you know what I'm saying? It was in her car. They found the bodies in her car.
Yo, what's wrong with your man, yo?
I don't know. I guess he must have did that shit and they had time to clean it up or whatever. And then they ran up and they found everything they needed to find. Man, I don't know. He thought that Leslie and Tom killed his brother.
Wow. That's crazy. I'm about to get my ass on this bus. You're not getting shit on me.
Be safe, bro. I'll catch up with you.
Uh-huh. I'm so glad we opened up this store.
Yes. Everything's finally coming full circle now.
Ladies, what's up?
Hey. What's up?
You know me, I stay out the way. I'm going to get involved
with it.
You heard what happened, dude?
No, what happened?
Me and Clarence and his mom's in jail.
What?
They found motherfucking Les and Tom in the trunk, in his mom's trunk.
His mother killed
him? Listen, man, I don't know what's going on, but that's what's happening. Oh. People downtown just got in touch with me and let me know. It'll be on the news tonight.
Yo.
Wow.
Do you think Tom and Leslie killed John, Cannon, and Terry?
Listen. Yo, when y'all open it up, man? I got some fly shit up in here.
We have the grand opening in about a week.
Yeah, I'm gonna have to come through it. I like a lot of this stuff.
Still can't.
I just came to put you on what's going on, man. Stay out the way, but keep your ears open. There's a lot going on, alright? Y'all be safe, I'm out.
Alright. Bye, Vic.
Alright.
Ain't no sense in crying, and you know why. It is okay. It is okay. Trust me. You ready?
Yeah.
Wanted to see today, right?
Not really.
Not really? I got some good and some bad news for you, though, dude.
What you talking about?
You're right. You didn't kill anyone.
Told you that.
You didn't murder him, I'm gonna let you go today. We got some bad news for you, though.
What's the bad news?
It's about your mother, man.
What about her?
Your mother? You're going to have to support her because she's going to wait for a long time.
What you talking about?
Because the body was in the trunk of your mother's car. What do you mean, man? I know you know about that body in the trunk, too.
My mother ain't do shit, man. Fuck it, man.
You're a free man, man.
I killed Tom and Leslie, man. Man, my mother ain't do shit, man. She innocent, man. Man, I killed Tom and Leslie, man. They had to go.
See? That's a stand-up guy right there, not letting your mom go down for that shit. So why'd you kill Tom and Leslie?
They killed my brother and Terry.
How you know that?
Man, I just know.
You did the right thing.
Oh, shit.
Fuck out of my face.
Yeah, bitch. That's why she
was. Fucking
bitch.
Who pisses on me? Fuck you.
y'all about this nigga having his bitch Brenda drive his car.
Brenda?
Who the fuck is Brenda?
That shit sounds familiar. You got pictures of this bitch?
Yeah, Snapchat.
She was driving a bay car?
Yeah, this bitch added me and I seen her on Snapchat. She looked familiar.
Mm, yes, that's crazy.
Wait, bitch. She just pulled up to the shop. They jumped my cousin. Bitch, remember when I was telling you to come on? You had something to do?
Yeah.
Bitch, I pulled up. They got the wailing on me.
Oh,
bitch,
what? Who jumped you?
Bitch, the ones that jumped me. She wasn't there, but when I before I got there, they jumped my cousin.
It was her.
It was her. First of all, bitch, she was at your boyfriend's motherfucking pool party sitting right across from us.
Oh, she was.
Oh,
that's
yeah.
Too messy for me.
She probably been fucking with your nigga.
Oh, yeah, that's crazy. That's crazy. Too much of a coincidence.
I had to sip my wine to that one, because that's a little bit too messy for me. Mm-hmm. He inviting side bitches to the pool party.
And they just comfortable, legs crossed.
It's already up with them bitches.
It's up with them bitches for real. Period. Bitches is laughing in my you. Bitch face.
They touched you.
Bitch, they jumped the fuck out of me.
That's it's crazy. Like, and they jumped you?
Don't worry.
Yeah, that's mad crazy because niggas ain't shit.
What the bitches?
You want us being messy?
You invited me to the live party or something?
That's your problem.
Like I said, man. Come here, man. This bullshit. Carrying this shit on like this shit some real shit. I told you about that girl Brenda, man.
No,
I
hustled her. You told me half shit.
Man, ain't gonna have nothing, man. Nothing. You either gonna listen or not. I told you what it is,
so,
man.
Say what
don't
you
let these bitches entertain what the fuck going on, man.
You said what
these bitches
don't worry
these
about
bitches
it.
Ain't gonna
don't
help you in no
you
kind of way.
Oh, well, we gonna help her.
Man, shut the fuck up.
Oh, shit.
This is what I told you, man. Fuck them bitches. Them bitches ain't gonna be around. Them gossiping ass bitches. They want what you got.
So
calm your
you
ass down.
Said.
I just told you. I let the bitch drive the car because I had to take the drugs home in a different car. I wasn't getting pulled over in that shit. You see how flashy that fucking car is? So I had my peoples come pick me up and I slid out of there.
You let her take my fucking car. You need to correct her on being on Snapchat.
Man, fuck
that,
man.
All
that shit ain't even that serious. That's what I'm trying to tell your ass, man. Get back. Matter of fact, tell your friends to go home. I'm ready to lay down, man. That shit ain't it.
I'm going to
Did you drive a Range Rover?
Yeah, what?
Do you happen to know a guy named DRC?
No.
I think you're lying to me, but I'll be back with more questions later.
So, head out of here, man. Like, I got kids. I gotta go home. Like, we can't be in here too much longer. You know where they took Tracy, Rana, and Renda?
I don't know. Clay Bell probably pressing charges.
She the one who started all this shit.
Saw a charge ain't too serious, though.
I need to call Johnny back. It's like right now.
Yeah. We'll probably go to court in the morning. Then we can get bail.
How much you think bail will be though?
Can't be no more than 500.
Out of all things, she did not have to press charges. Like, she had to do all this.
You got blood all over your face. Here, take some tissues, wipe that blood off your face. Detective Benson. I know you think you're in jail for fighting and all that, but really, we got some questions for you. Like, what do you know about DRC being murdered?
I don't know shit about DRC being murdered.
I don't know shit about DRC being murdered. Really, what about your girl Tracy? Because she happens to say you know a lot about DRC being murdered. But you know what? Your friend, she's lucky. You not so lucky.
The fuck you talking about?
The fuck I'm talking about? Murdering DRC?
I fucking murdered DRC!
Really? She signed a statement, she agreed to tell the jury everything.
No, the fuck she didn't.
I got a statement right here.
Tracy wouldn't do that.
I got a statement saying Tracy did that. Now you can either try to work with us, try to get some less time, or you can go take the rap and do the whole time. Tracy's gonna be out in a year or two. I got a statement signed from her and everything. Everyone knows he's a drug dealer. You want to see the statement? It's right there. So what provoked you to kill him? Was it the money? We all know he's
your fate.
Okay. We all know he's a drug dealer. So what'd you do it for, the money? Is that what you did it for?
I don't know nothing about DRC.
You don't know nothing about DRC. So you did it for the money?
Fuck you, I don't know nothing about DRC.
You don't know nothing about DRC. Well, guess what? Your friend said you did. She signed the statement. You done, man. You going down. You know, this is your last chance. I'm gonna give you one more chance to say whether you're ready to talk or not.
No, the fuck I'm not. I need my lawyer.
Yeah, you need your lawyer.
Try to stop you for what you do. You just gotta be beastie one time. Let him see that you're ready.
Yo, what the fuck happened?
I don't know. Fucking Renner just called me and said came out fresh charges. Dead bell 5,000, her shit 25,000.
Why are so high, you know?
Record, man. You know that bitch crazy, man.
Yo, so what's up with Ronette and Tracy?
Man, I ain't doing nothing about them. Word. You know what I'm about to do? I'm about to call a justice center and see what they feel with it.
Alright,
sir. Yo, you not gonna believe this shit. They in it for murder, nigga.
Murder? You bullshitting.
Yo. Did
they die? Nah, she ain't died.
Then who the fuck they murdered?
I don't know. But, we need to go on, try to get them out of jail, man. Let's go down here and tell them.
Alright, but what's going on? You got a hoodie down in the store. You alright?
Yeah,
hide
going,
something?
Nah, I just need a haircut.
Oh, okay.
You gotta work tomorrow?
I'm going to see Jake. Getting
all this food for him. Oh, yeah, he gonna love all
that.
You know, you gotta take care of my babies. You know,
man. Boy, I'm gonna talk
to y'all later. And, you know, I love you. Love you too. That's right. Hey,
yo, excuse me, I got cranberry juice here? I'm sorry, I don't work here.
Oh, I'm sorry. I didn't mean to bother you.
No, it's okay. No problem.
Excuse me. You, hello?
Yo, what's up, man?
Oh, yo, not much. Yeah, it's funny you say that. I'm listening to grocery store shopping for you right now. She's coming to visit.
Damn, man, what's she chose tonight?
I don't know. She surprised me, too.
Man, you gotta come here, man. Some of these devil switch places, man.
Man, you tripping. I don't think that's a good idea right now. But, yo, did you hear about Tracy and Ronette?
Damn, what happened?
5-0 got him for murder in DRC. Yo, I'm gonna try to talk to Felicity to come to see you next week, and then that way we can talk about this a little bit more and smooth everything out.
Okay, baby, just call me back on, man. I'm gonna talk to you tomorrow, man.
All right, that's what's up. Stay up. Yep.
What's up, Benny? It's been a while. How's it feel for you?
Come on, man. Come out, man. What up, man? What the hell you want to talk to me about, man?
Well, I got a few cases, you know, that I need settled. No.
Bro, man, y'all working me too hard, man. What up?
Here's some motivation for you, man. And the keys so you can do what you gotta do for you, man. Where's the car? Right here. You know what I mean?
Over here, that's it?
Yeah, that's the car.
Yeah, all right, man.
Hey, Benny, guess what, man? You can have one of these. You do the job, right?
What's up, bro? What's up, man? Long time no see.
Come on, man.
Hey,
man,
just
let me up out of that shit,
man.
What's up with you, man?
Not much. Cool, huh? See, you got some wheels up under you.
That's
look nice.
Yeah, man, I have some money stashed. You know what I mean? I just couldn't get to it, though, bro.
Oh, okay, okay.
What's up with you, though?
Shit, cool, man. Shit. Talk to Renda lately? You seen Renda?
Yeah, man, I'm on my way to see her right now, man. I know she's gonna be excited when they gonna be like tripping when they see me, man.
Yeah, they said Tracy Ronette locked up for killing DRC.
Oh, yeah?
All right.
Yeah, I heard that Clarence should be up in Jamesville right now on the pen, man.
Yeah, I heard.
Man, that's crazy. Yo, listen, man, I'm about to get up out of here, man. I'll catch you later,
though.
Right,
stay up, though. For real. Word up.
I'm a motherfucking god, I come from a different
Southside Castle, Furman, my niggas gutted. Come where I'm from, I'll show you how niggas thug it. We come from nothing, so I'm come here fronting.
Look at this, man, this what we on?
But no, what I'm on, how you home?
Hey, look, man, you know I got, man, high court, man, I beat him.
You beat him?
Yeah.
You beat him how?
Hey, man, I'm
what
here,
the fuck
man.
Type of lawyer you got?
I'm here, though, what up?
Pay?
What's good with you, man?
What you mean, what's
good? Like this car, man.
I know, let me show you.
Good, man.
So you like it?
Like, mission and shit, what up? What's going on, though?
Shit, what's up with you?
Man, I don't know, man. I need to smoke, man. What up with
wow,
you?
Wow, you had a long day. The fuck going on?
Yeah, man.
Where
you got,
at?
You got rap?
Smoke? I don't got one. You see, my car clean. Nothing in it. Brand new.
That's a fact, man.
I'll go to the store. Let me see these. All
right. Hey, I need to go holler at this nigga over here anyway.
Huh. You all
hey, man.
Up today. What's going on with you? I wonder what the fuck that is. Detective. Get this little stupid ass bucket for real. Homicide Detective Sampson. And this bitch ass nigga don't got no gas. Oh, time. Homicide papers, house keys. I hope the store me the keys. Lit. Make a copy for me. I need 3 Dutchess too. You made that key?
Yep.
Oh, that was quick, because I damn sure was about to talk shit. How much I owe you?
One bag?
Nah, I'm good. You thank you. You too.
Can I get a...
What up, though?
Give me the weed.
Oh, man. Yo, you good, right?
Yeah, I'm good. You good? Here go your keys. We can smoke in my car. I don't want to smoke in that fucking bucket.
Oh.
Fuck you, get that.
Man, that shit. Man, that shit is a bucket. Oh, no. It's only short term. Hey, man.
Slamming my fucking door like that.
Hello. What I'm doing, man? Yo, what happened? Chasing my neck got busted. How they get busted?
What you mean? They got busted. How they got busted?
Yeah.
But I think the guys they was messing with set them up.
Oh, shit. They don't know you, do they?
I don't know them, and I don't think they know me.
Hmm. Okay, because shit, if they... Shit, I'm happy you wasn't with them. You could have got arrested with them, too. Man, I
fucking
about corn. Them snitch-ass niggas, man. You know, they
you
need
told
to be
me
gone.
About them snitch-ass niggas?
Yeah, they need to be gone, man, but... You know.
They need to be gone. Heard you.
Yeah, man.
Heard you.
What about Vic, though? You heard about what's good with Vic? Seen him?
Nah, I haven't seen him lately.
Hmm.
You?
Nah, I ain't seen him. Hmm. All right. You know what? I don't even want to smoke. I got to go.
Fuck you mean you don't even want to smoke, nigga?
I got to bust a move. I'll be back. Yo,
nah,
holla at me.
What the fuck going on with
nah,
you?
I,
like,
I love you. I call you, man.
Nah, bro.
Word.
The fuck is you going?
I'm on a move.
You just had me go all the way to the fucking store to get Dutchess and now you gotta go?
You can smoke. I want you to smoke. I'll talk to you later.
Nah.
It's some important. I gotta go.
Yeah. And I'm not important?
Yeah. Well,
I'm your fucking sister and I'm not important?
Of course, but I gotta go.
All right. Bet. See you later.
What's up with Benny's?
Ain't fooling this, man.
Man, I ain't never fucked with the boy anyway, man. We might as well just dead it.
Don't look, baby. You can't be all that fast. This motherfucker don't nobody know live out anywhere.
Yeah, well, nobody know that shit, bro.
So whatever y'all do, man, Just be careful. Don't let Benny find out.
Man, shit. I get that boy.
Shit, not if I don't
go get him first.
Shit, I talked to Shorty last night. She said Ronette and old girl copped out the 30 joints.
Shit, Benny got 15. Them her homegirls, man. You know she pissed as fuck.
Sure, yeah. Now, ain't nobody know who told Clarence but shit. Now we know it was Benny. Bitch ass.
Shit, I understand. Don't nobody want to go to jail. It's cold on the streets, man. It's only two ways out. Either escape or do your time, man.
Fuck. Yeah.
To the cold of the streets.
Cold of the streets and to the dead, boy.
Hell, if anybody getting y'all, be careful, y'all.
That nigga downed that shit. The man, alcoholic.
That nigga drunk. Man, that nigga fucked up, y'all.
Dope,
man. Word. So watch him too, though.
You know me.
You already know.
Boy right there, he coming up. What's up, Benny? How you doing, man? Haven't seen you in a while.
What's good, man?
Yep, what you got for me? What's going on, man? What's new?
Look, man, still working on the first one, man, but I might got something better.
Look, what's man, that?
There's people out of jail that ain't supposed to be.
Okay.
So, you tell me.
What do you mean?
Look, man, I gotta do a little bit more digging by today and or tomorrow. Then I'm gonna get back with y'all, but after I get done with y'all, y'all need to let me go, man.
Guess what, Benny? Right, you got one of these, my fella.
Yo, what's good, though?
Oh, shit, what's up with you, man?
Oh, shit, how you, man?
I'm cool, man.
Yo, what up, buddy?
What's good with you?
Chilling, man.
All right. Damn, you know your boy here.
Jake, man, fuck that nigga, man.
Yeah, I don't fuck with that nigga either, man. You need some chanks or something, man. I got him.
Yeah,
what block are you on?
I mean, hey, hell yeah, I need them shits.
Word?
Yeah, hell yeah, I need them shits, man. And them motherfuckers, I ain't killed time or less, man. They was about to charge my mom with the body, man.
Oh,
I had to
shit.
Take that.
But damn, that shit sound crazy.
Word, yeah. Man. Found the bodies in the truck.
Yeah?
Hell yeah.
Damn, what's up with Arm J?
Oh, fuck that nigga, man. My brother gone. I got 99 years, man. It's whatever.
That's what's up. We gonna go get them shanks for you, bring them right back.
Good luck, man.
Gonna be right here?
Yeah, good looking too, man.
Yup.
Yeah.
Oh shit, that's where this nigga is now.
Yo, what's up, nigga? We got a problem?
I don't trust nobody. Smile in my face behind my back. You tryna get me bodied, huh? I put you on to the lifestyle, and this whole time you was scheming on me. That shit foul. Thought you was my guy. Yeah, you had for the pie. Heard you was plotting on me and wanted me to die. When they told me that, I thought that shit was a lie. I found out it was the truth. I looked up to the sky. Lord, why?
I don't give a damn.
about a fuck boy. If they don't give a damn, don't give a fuck boy. Sometimes I feel like my mama gave up on me, but I can't let that hold me down because I'm up on. So through different situations, stay strong forever. If you gon' ride it, die, then don't change like the weather. These bitches say they gon' love you, they be doing whatever. Niggas say they gon' love you, they gon' do it for cheddar. I ain't fucking with no rat, you can save it for them. I'm just tryna get a Mac so I can spit it again. I ain't fucking with no rat, you can save it for them. I'm just tryna get a rack so I can split it again. And it's all for the family. Okay, it's all for the gram. Okay, it's all for the family. Okay, it's all for my mans.
Well, at least we know he wrapping it up, Corn.
And I get lost without you not there. Yeah, I have these dreams that it's all in my head. I stay up late, I ain't been getting no sleep. I wash my hands and dishes every time I eat. I gotta get back on these hoes, you know.
So where you going?
Yo, man, what you talking about?
Where
man?
You going?
Man, you going
you
nowhere.
You leave soon, right?
No.
So what's this ticket about?
What the fuck?
Gotta keep throwing shit at you and you gonna act stupid like you don't know what that is too?
Come on, man, this ain't even nothing, man.
What you mean it ain't nothing? It's a fucking itinerary, it's a ticket.
Whoa. What you still got this mask on for like I don't know who
you
are?
Right. You're
what
right.
What is you doing?
You're right.
All right, so
So you want to see me kill you?
Man.
That's how you feel? Me? That's you think you're going somewhere, you ain't gotta worry about going nowhere.
I ain't going nowhere.
I know, you not.
Brother and he told me he was hungry. I woke up crying one night cause I was hungry. My brother screamed from the other bed, don't be moaning. You got that get back from your pops, you better get on.
Man. Fuck, this nigga had to be snitching for me. He made me kill him. I had to. What was I gonna do? Like, let him testify on me too? Fuck me. Brother or not, you crazy as fuck. Mm-hmm. I miss him. Fuck it.
What's wrong?
Man, Benny got killed. He said some motherfucker in a black suit got him. Gonna be all right? Sure. I'll let you later then.
I'm gonna go to my brother's graveyard. Go say goodbye to him.
Yeah. Why are you looking at me funny like that?
I'm looking at you funny.
Huh?
How I'm looking at you funny?
Oh, okay. I ain't
really. What's going on with Jake?
Oh shit. We just got put in the box. This nigga just stabbed Clarence up. Nigga ended up dying. All the shit. So now this nigga ain't gonna never see the light of day no more. This nigga gonna make another court date for us.
Wow, that's bugged out. That's bugged out.
You know what they say, snitches get stitches, so then nigga end up getting what he probably deserved.
Yeah, niggas do get put in the dirt for snitching, that is true.
Shit.
I mean, you ain't snitched, but you was almost close walking up on me like that.
Hey, well, next time I know better, I'll throw over a couple rocks across
the country. Some, because, yeah, where the fuck you came from?
Shit, shit across the street. I have a little business out of the tie up over here.
Oh.
You
know, oh, okay.
You know what I'm saying? That's it. What's up with Tracy and Renette?
Nah, it's a long story. I'll talk to you about that later.
Alright, let me get some time, you know what I'm saying? Just holler at me, let me know what's good. I was coming over to say hi and everything like that, but...
Alright, well, I'll see you later. Stay dangerous. Later. You're not here to get none of this gas, corn ass nigga. Pulled up on me, no gas in your car. It's crazy. I'm a little sad, but your dead ass like a snitch. That shit is crazy. My brother, out of all people, like really a bitch ass nigga. Like, shit is wild.
Yo,
don't be walking up on me like that.
What the fuck, man? What's going on with you?
There's a lot of shit going on. You creeping. To this bitch ass nigga too. Like, what?
Man, she alright. You alright. You did what you had to do.
Am I crazy though?
No, you ain't crazy. Fuck this nigga.
This is my brother. Crazy,
man. Fuck that nigga, man. Overthinking this shit. Come on, let's go get something to eat. Fuck him.
Alright, fuck him. Fucking rat ass corn.
Oh, we've got a single, double, or triple.
Double.
All right. Did you want what kind of sweetener?
Vanilla and strawberry. All
right. And then nuts and whipped cream on top.
Yeah.
Okay. What else?
I would like a stew, orange sherbet, and regular.
Sure. Cone or crunch?
Cone.
All right.
So this where you want to come your first day out?
Yeah, yeah. I used to always come here, man. Especially
right in the cup?
Yes. Summertime, you know?
Thank you. You're right. It's a good spot. My favorite.
That's what's up. Mine's
is that all
today? Yes.
All right. 10:58, please.
I got you.
So what's your plan? Just being home.
Oh, you know, I got a couple of things lined up, you know? Gotta see my man, a couple of my mans, you know, they told me to stop by.
Right,
and that's what's up.
Hey, what up?
Yeah. What's up?
How you?
I'm good.
What's happening? I see you're moved on. What's happening?
I mean, how long am I supposed to wait for you? Forever?
Down here that spot, though. You know what I mean?
It is what it is.
Y'all spot.
Hey,
let's move on, baby boy.
All right,
move
got
blues, homie.
You got that. I ain't tripping. Go ahead.
All right.
Enjoy your ice cream.
Yeah, you have a good day.
Yeah. Yo, when you're ready to rekindle, holler at me.
Listen, I'm sorry about all of that.
Yeah, that's okay. His brother got the same scar on his face, though.
Oh, what?
Yeah, that's just strange to me.
Yeah, I didn't realize that.
Hey! I mean, I don't really know where y'all niggas from, but I know where I'm from, man. I'm from the real Cuse. What separate us is the bridge. I bring you to the blocks, the ghetto, the hood, the streets. Follow me, walk with me, Potter Jones.
Fuck with me, man.
Day. I'm for the juice. We laying niggas trying to get.
Hey, girl.
Never.
Where?
Yeah.
Oh my God.
Yes,
we gotta get up. I need some of them lobster tabs.
Oh, yes. Oh, my God. And that steak you be doing.
Ladies,
they
special. So what's the special?
Special is you give me $5 and I give you a
prize. $5?
Yeah.
Wow. So you said $5 and you give me a prize.
Oh, sure.
A big prize?
Oh, no.
No?
Oh, no. I will get you there, though.
So how many shots I get? $5.
You get one
shot. One?
Yes,
one. Damn, you're expensive.
You don't have to count either. I'll do it for you.
Heard you.
All right. There you go. You ready?
Stuffed toy. What's the
hey,
Lord,
you got a stuffed toy.
A stuffed toy?
Yeah.
And it's from under there?
Always.
Thank you. Three brothers, right?
Right. Enjoy, honey.
Thank you.
Girl's at Rich.
Why is you so loud worried about my girl?
I don't know. I'm just telling. It's state fair time, man.
Yeah, state fair, okay. And now so, I will go off from state to state. I ain't got to be with my friends all
the time. School closed time, man. I got that money for them.
You got that money for who?
The kids? The girl. For the kids, too.
Oh, so what you saying?
What's up? Where they at?
They're around. You got some money for their books?
Yes, holla right now. Call them
they
right
got,
now.
I can't call them. They got to call me. I asked you, do you got money for their books?
Yes, I do.
We'll see.
We'll go over here and get us a little moonshine.
They all say that. Oh, okay.
Yeah, I'm gonna show you right now.
That's moonshine?
Yes, let's go over.
How many
right
you
now.
Had?
10.
10?
Yes. How many you want?
I ain't fucking with you. Not 10? Not 10. I'll take probably like 2. I already had like 4.
Okay.
I only cool, been here okay. for about a half an hour. I'm only here to grab some food and go. It's yeah, too hot. Yeah, yeah. I seen too many police out here.
Yeah.
And everybody's screaming my name like you just did. And I'm supposed to be low, like,
yeah,
me put my hoodie back on, because you're making it hot.
Yeah, I'm going to throw you a little something, you know what I'm saying? Give you my number, you call me.
Okay, bet.
A little something, if you need me, I'm here.
Okay, bet.
The best
bet.
I can do, you dig?
All right, bet. Next time you see me, don't be screaming about my girls. It must be that wine slushy.
Yeah, pretty much. I have like 5 minutes, I'm feeling so good. I'm vaccinated like 10 times.
What up, Ringo?
Shit, what's going on?
Chilling over here trying to see what's up with your man Benny. Where you been at?
I know you still not thinking about that snitch ass bitch Benny. But I get it. The situation is kind of fucked up.
Why he ain't tell nobody where you lived at?
I thought he told y'all.
She ain't told me. Brenda was the only one I knew that knew. And I know what she did to him. She foul as fuck. But it's alright though. Her own brother?
Jake.
Shit, what the fuck you calling me Jake for?
Benny told Rinda about that scar on your face. But you ain't gotta worry about me, though. I'm nothing like that rat-ass nigga Benny.
Okay. Where your girl Rinda hiding at? Trying to see her, too.
For what?
Shit, because karma's real. She gonna get the same thing her brother got. My man, DRC. You can bet on that. Take it to the bank.
I'm from a place where you can get shot, not because of you, but because of your block. It don't matter if you're rich or got the mold in your sock. You can yell stop, but the guns don't stop. Around here we still bugging over Big and Pop. Similar to George Bush and Hoy Beach with our rock. So if you come here, don't play, cause we got AKs, fam, and we spray. Broad day, word to purple. My city of hurt you. I swear in L. Sharpton when he came out murders. All he said when he left was Syracuse niggas to hurt. Hope you're too busy that brick town. Wear your vest. Cause them young boys want your head in your chest. If you ever uptown, stay ducked down. Cause they ain't gonna be happy unless they hear 100 rounds. And if you're too busy frightened, be frightened. Cause Dre and them niggas on that roof and they sniping. Even through that boot camp, I get your shirt damn still showing love, little homies and stuff. But if you ride through 110, please bring a friend, cause them the type of niggas that'll kill you won't be laughing. Even on that north side, why don't you wear? Cause they gang bang on me, they don't care. They'll shoot at the cops, they'll shoot at the mirror. Must be something in the air, cause them kids don't care. Up in that S-Y. R-A. C-U. That's she. Sing it with me. S-Y. R-A. C-U. That's she. Take 81. Head straight up north. When you get there, make sure you don't get your head blown off. See, it ain't about gangs. We don't care who's boss. It's territorial lines that you better not cross, or you could pick how you hit. AK, assault off. Man, bring your whole crew. Your whole crew would get tossed. Often late on the dog and running shit like Obama. You won't fully comprehend till you hit with the llama. Here's a tip on how we feel about drama. Ain't no rules to this shit. Niggas will kill your mama. We get them stripes when you deal with that homicide. The whole crew's yelling that we ride. Want some Snoop and Dre. It'll make a nigga's day if you kill six with the K. Cause the line is like sauce and bullets just cross. And Syracuse is New York's version of Compton. Let's go. That's why. R-A. C-U. S-C. What? That's why. R-A. C-U. S-C. You be close. Something that these fools ain't. And man, so I could do it when these fools can't. Hey, yo, niggas bust their gun, but when they do, they blink. If they bring an AK, we bought Sherman tanks. You gon' go platinum in your rhymes thing. And I got that type of flow that keep us in the bank. So if you wanna check, keep your rhymes correct and find CEO Big Lose. Capo, I love it when them good luck for that upstate New York flow. Cause I'm that type of rapper that go blow for blow. Toe to toe, steal your dough, fuck your hoe. On the piano, smooth as Tony Soprano. I got them kids in Syracuse that'll come and dismantle. To all you silly hoes screaming low, so I can't stand you. The type of rapper to put a platinum plaque right on the panel. I would front you a key, but you got no handle. Had the kids in Syracuse run you through the snow and sandal up in that S-Y. R-A. G-U. S-C. S-Y. R-A. C-U. S-C. Feel me?